నా కడుపు నిండి కాదు, నేను బాగుండి కాదు, నేను బాగా డబ్బులు సంపాదిస్తాను, నాలుగు వందలాలు ఉండి కాదు. నిన్న నేను చూశాను టీవీలో.
ఇట్స్ ఎ వెరీ గుడ్ స్పీచ్ నియర్ టు అవర్ హార్ట్, థ్యాంక్ యూ వెరీ మచ్. బాబు మోహన్ గారు మీరు సాంగ్ చేసి ఇంకో ఆ సినిమా మీరు 1 ఇయర్ ఆడాలని మేము అందరం మనస్ఫూర్తిగా కోరుకుంటున్నాము. లక్ష్మణ్ గారు మాట్లాడమన్న కూడా మీరు వచ్చిన తర్వాత మాట్లాడతామని నాకు చెప్పారండి. అవార్డు కూడా మీరు
ప్రైజ్లన్నీ వాడికి వచ్చాయి, ఈసారి ప్రైజ్ రాలేదని, నీట్నెస్ కు ఫస్ట్ ప్రైజ్ అని, నేను నీట్ గా డ్రెస్ వేసుకుంటానని ఇంత పరిశీలించాను.
అండ్ బాబు మోహన్ గారు గేవ్ ఎ వండర్ఫుల్ మెసేజ్, అండ్ ఐ వాంట్ టు కీప్ మై మెసేజ్ వెరీ షార్ట్ క్రిస్ప్, బికాస్ ఇట్స్ ఎన్ ఎరా ఆఫ్ T20, ఇట్స్ నాట్ ఎనీ మోర్ లాంగ్ టెస్ట్ ఇన్నింగ్స్. అండ్ దిస్ మెసేజ్ ఈస్ ఐ సీ ఎ లాట్ ఆఫ్ యంగ్ పేరెంట్స్ హియర్, అండ్ మోహన్ హూ హ్యాపెన్స్ టు బి అ వెరీ డియర్ ఫ్రెండ్, యు నో వెన్ ఎవర్ ఐ మీన్ హాంద్ర టు కవర్ ఎన్ ఇంటర్నేషనల్ మ్యాచ్, ఈస్ ద వన్ హూ లుక్స్ ఆఫ్టర్ ఆల్ ద మీడియా. And you mentioned that I wanted to be a doctor. In fact, almost enrolled myself in a medical college in Hyderabad. But simultaneously, as any kid in India who loves the game of cricket, I also was playing the game of cricket, and I was getting opportunities right from under 15 days. You know, and I was representing Hyderabad South Zone under 15, under 16, under 19. And by the age of 17, I was almost on the verge of playing for Hyderabad in the Ranji Trophy. And I also cracked the MCET exam, got through the medical exam and enrolled myself in the medical college in Hyderabad. And a very, very tough decision for all of us at the age of 17. Unfortunately, I don't know why it is the case, but in India, we all have to choose at the tender age of 17 what profession we have to take, what's the career path. And I was very fortunate that my parents, unlike some of the parents of my friends who were equally talented or probably more talented than me, forced their children to pursue education. And in fact, they got an application form for me also, and they started telling that, you know, how can you take a career option which is cricket, because now in the present generation cricket is a professional sport, but I'm talking about early 1990s, 1991-92. Cricket was an amateur sport, it was definitely not a recognized career option for anyone. And the parents of my friends used to come and tell to me that everyone cannot be a Gavaskar, everyone cannot be a Kapil Dev, you know, so I think you're doing a mistake by choosing cricket as a profession. But I was very fortunate that my parents gave me the freedom, my parents gave me the independence, and my parents gave all the encouragement for me to pursue my passion, pursue my dream, you know. And while it was probably the wildest dream I had, which is to play cricket for the country, but they encouraged me, and that was a turning point in my life, you know. And that's what I urge all the parents, because everyone lands in a dilemma, you know, which career option to give to your kids. Academics is very important, it is the foundation of a successful life, but I personally, with my life, I can say that every child has a unique talent, every child has a unique potential. It's very important to identify that unique talent and encourage that, but with a deadline. So my parents gave me 5 years. By the age of 22, if I don't go on to play for the country and realize my dream, then I had to stop playing the game of cricket, come back and again appear for the entrance exam and pursue my goal of becoming a doctor. And luckily for me, in those 5 years, I really worked hard on my game, and at the end of, or start of the fifth year, I went on to play my first test against South Africa in 1996. And that is what I always tell parents, is it's very important to give that freedom, because sometimes we get very possessive about our kids' future. In the bargain, you may not identify the talent your child has, and especially in our country now, there are so many opportunities, you know, so many career options, and you cannot, it's not necessary to be monotonous. And I think that's something which I learned from my career. You know, that's the first message I want to pass to all of you. And also, along with that message to the young children here, it's very important that once you identify or answer one question, the question which I answered at the age of 17 was, what do I want from my life? I wanted to be someone who goes out and serves the country with a cricket bat, tries to do well for the country in the field of cricket, win matches, for the country, and that was something which I decided at the age of 17. And once you make the decision, it's very important to be very steadfast, because in any career option in life, there will be a lot of ups and downs. I experienced that in my career. But as long as you're passionate about your choice.
నా కడుపునిండి కాదు, నేను బాగుండి కాదు, నేను బాగా డబ్బులు సంపాదిస్తాను, నాలుగు బంగారాలు ఉండే కాదు, నిన్న నేను చూశాను టీవీలో.
It's a very good speech, near to our heart. Thank you very much. బాబు మోహన్ గారు మీరు సాంగ్ చేసి ఇంకో ఆ సినిమా మీరు 1 year ఆడాలని మేము అందరం మనస్ఫూర్తిగా కోరుకుంటున్నాము. లక్ష్మణ్ గారు మాట్లాడమన్నా కూడా మీరు వచ్చిన తర్వాత మాట్లాడతామని నాకు చెప్పారండి. అవార్డు కూడా మీరు
ప్రైజ్లన్నీ వాడికి వచ్చాయి ఈసారి ప్రైజ్ రాలేదని, నీట్నెస్ కు ఫస్ట్ ప్రైజ్ అని, నేను నీట్ గా డ్రెస్ వేసుకుంటానని ఇంత పరిశీలించాను.
అండ్ బాబు మోహన్ గారు గేవ్ ఎ వండర్ఫుల్ మెసేజ్, అండ్ ఐ వాంట్ టు కీప్ మై మెసేజ్ వెరీ షార్ట్ క్రిస్ప్, బికాస్ ఇట్స్ ఎన్ ఎరా ఆఫ్ T20, ఇట్స్ నాట్ ఎనీ మోర్ long test innings. And this message is, I see a lot of young parents here, and Mohan, who happens to be a very dear friend, you know, whenever I'm in Andhra to cover any international match, he's the one who looks after all the media. And he mentioned that I wanted to be a doctor. In fact, almost enrolled myself in a medical college in Hyderabad. But simultaneously, as any kid in India who loves the game of cricket, I also was playing the game of cricket, and I was getting opportunities right from under 15 days, you know, and I was representing Hyderabad South Zone under 15, under 16, under 19, and by the age of 17, I was almost on the verge of playing for Hyderabad in the Ranji Trophy. And I also cracked the MCET exam, got through the medical exam, and enrolled myself in the medical college in Hyderabad. And a very, very tough decision for all of us at the age of 17. Unfortunately, I don't know why it is the case, but in India, we all have to choose at the tender age of 17 what profession we have to take, what's the career path. And I was very fortunate that my parents, unlike some of the parents of my friends who were equally talented or probably more talented than me, forced their children to pursue education. And in fact, they got an application form for me also, and they started telling that, you know, how can you take a career option which is cricket, because now in the present generation cricket is a professional sport, but I'm talking about early 1990s, 1991-92. Cricket was an amateur sport. It was definitely not a recognized career option for anyone. And the parents of my friends used to come and tell to me that everyone cannot be a Gavaskar, everyone cannot be a Kapil Dev, you know. So I think you're doing a mistake by choosing cricket as a profession. But I was very fortunate that my parents gave me the freedom. My parents gave me the independence, and my parents gave all the encouragement for me to pursue my passion, pursue my dream. You know, and while it was probably the wildest dream I had, which is to play cricket for the country, but they encouraged me, and that was a turning point in my life. You know, and that's what I urge all the parents, because everyone lands in a dilemma. You know, which career option to give to your kids? Academics is very important. It is the foundation of a successful life. But I personally, with my life, I can say that every child has a unique talent, every child has a unique potential. It's very important to identify that unique talent and encourage that, but with a deadline. So my parents gave me 5 years. By the age of 22, if I don't go on to play for the country and realize my dream, then I had to stop playing the game of cricket, come back and again appear for the entrance exam and pursue my goal of becoming a doctor. And luckily for me, in those 5 years, I really worked hard on my game. And at the end of, or start of the fifth year, I went on to play my first test against South Africa in 1996. And that is what I always tell parents, is it's very important to give that freedom. Because sometimes we get very possessive about our kids' future. In the bargain, you may not identify the talent your child has. And especially in our country now, there are so many opportunities, you know, so many career options. And you cannot, it's not necessary to be monotonous. And I think that's something which I learned from my career. You know, that's the first message I want to pass to all of you. And also, along with that message to the young children here, it's very important that once you identify or answer one question, The question which I answered at the age of 17 was, what do I want from my life? I wanted to be someone who goes out and serves the country with a cricket bat, tries to do well for the country in the field of cricket, win matches for the country, and that was something which I decided at the age of 17. And once you make the decision, it's very important to be very steadfast, because in any career option in life, there will be a lot of ups and downs. I experienced that in my career. But as long as you're passionate about your choice,